Uy! Yun pala kayo? Long time no see. So, yung huling vlog pa natin is nung December 28, which is yung first birthday vlog ko. We're back! At since we are on a new journey, but a better way na i-rebuild yung ating YouTube journey with this bad boy. She's yung Explore 1 4K Wi-Fi action camera. At ito ay bigay lang sa akin ng taga-America. And it's from Costco. Galing ko siyang Costco. Isa siyang store sa United States. So, yeah. Let's unbox this.
Now let's jump into the video quality test of Explore 1 action camera. So this is me sa aming terrace at I'm very quite surprised na maganda yung quality ng video, no? It is very well saturated. Yung downside lang nito kapag natamaan ng sinag ng araw, it ruins the whole video, ano? At ginamit pa nga pala dito is yung recording app na provided ng Explore 1, so may sound siya. Pero kapag ni-record ko siya sa mismong camera without using the app na pre-provide ng Explore 1 ay wala siyang sound, which is very upsetting. And napansin ko din na medyo nawala yung pagka-saturation, yung pagka-saturated ng video quality. So sayang kasi ang ganda ng conversation namin dito ni Malakay. So that is my friend Ali, si Malakay, para sa di pa nakakilala. So anyway, ayun lang yung parang naging hindrance ng pagtuloy ko ng pag-edit at pag-upload ng video ng ito, which is supposedly uploaded last August or September or July. Kasi sino bang hindi tatama rin, kasi ipapasok ko na tong kaya tong mga video sa cellphone during the process namatay bigla yung camera, ano. So that is the another downside ng kamerang ito, ano. Madali siyang malobat, and feel ko di ata kinain ng camera nung nagaganap yung pag-export ng files dun sa cellphone ko, ano, kasi bigla na lang siyang na-deadbat. So that is very pretty upsetting. So for now, enjoy the video clips na pre-provide ko. Ano, yung video quality okay naman. Actually okay na yung video quality, pero alam ko na mas mai-improve pa yan sa editing process, ano, sa color grading. So yung napapanood yung clip ay wala pa yung color grading. What is my final verdict sa Explore One Action Camera? Siguro let's just say na you'll get what your money's worth, ano, kasi if I'm not mistaken, this is just $20 or 1,000 pesos sa America, ano, sa Costco. Eh yung mga high quality action camera like GoPro and stuff ay bumapalo ng mas mataas pa, yung 5,000 to 3,000 na ata yung pinakamura, and yet old model pa. What more yung mga bagong modelo ay pumapalo ng 5 digits, ano? All I can say is you'll get what your money's worth. At saka magrereklamo ba ako, eh bigay na nga lang sa akin to. So for now, pagtsagahin muna natin to. Pero don't get me wrong, I really appreciate this gift for me, ano. It's just an honest review, ano. So yeah, this is Justin Darilag, and yeah, thank you for watching.